One of Europe's biggest and best known hot air balloon festivals is held in Losnig, near Leipzig in Germany. The three-day event saw over 100 participants from Germany, Denmark, the Netherlands, Belgium, Britain, Switzerland, and nearby Poland. Hundreds of spectators attended the event. One of the participants is Agnieszka Gorna, a hot air balloon pilot who has turned her hobby into a job. Balloon blowing, where pilots turn on the burners in intervals and create a blinking light effect in the night sky.